Trump's indictment has a Fox News host steaming mad. Let's uncover the truth. Fox News is not upset that Donald Trump stole government documents and jeopardized our national security. They are upset because the Department of Justice indicted Donald Trump for stealing government documents and jeopardizing our national security. So, here is a funny clip of Fox News host Mark Levin, and warning, he is very angry.
We check in now with the great one. I call him the great one. He's the host of Life, Liberty,
the
Levin.
Great one.
Weeknights,
look at him steaming
weekend
mad.
Sunday at 9 p.m. Top
His
show
head's
on the
about
network.
To explode.
The great one, Mark Levin. Mark, I'll just hand it to you. I know you got a lot to say.
His mouth is trembling. He can't even.
President Trump is 76 years old. If the Department of Justice gets his way, he will die in federal prison.
Music to
just
my
by
ears.
One of these counts, conspiracy to obstruct justice, which has a 20-year. Maximum sentence.
Very serious crimes he committed.
This is a disgusting
crime.
Disgusting mark on American history for the future to come. By
no,
these
it's a mark
bandits
on the Republican Party.
In the White House, by the Democrat Party.
Democrats.
That don't play
do
fair anymore. They don't want to just win elections. They want to take control of this country. They want one party rule. And they
this
have
has nothing
used
to do with
the Department of Justice and the FBI to get what they want.
FBI director is a
Merrick
Donald Trump
Garland
appointee.
Is a mob lawyer.
Merrick Garland
That's
is
what
the
he
most
is.
Mild guy.
Jack Reed is a rogue Soviet-style
Jack
prosecutor.
Smith. He got his name wrong.
The Presidential Records
By
Act
By the way,
is
if anybody out there is named
statute,
Jack Reed,
and
you
was
can
never
sue
intended
Mark Levin
to be.
For defamation.
The Espionage Act of 1917 was passed under Woodrow Wilson, another corrupt president. Woodrow Wilson used it to go after his adversaries, and they imprisoned 2,000 people. So I suppose over there at the Department of Injustice, and this clown prosecutor spent a lot of time at The Hague, they probably figured these laws could be used to try and entrap Trump. All these
entrapping
issues.
They are prosecuting him for crimes he committed.
Where the former attorney general, Bill Barr, comes up here and bloviates
Donald
about
Trump's
it,
attorney general.
All the formers coming on talking about obstruction. They have them on obstruction. There'd be no obstruction issue of any kind.
There is.
Not even in anybody's imagination had they not criminalized this case. This is a document case.
No, it's not.
A document case.
Oh, okay, guys. It's not a documents case. It's espionage. It's obstruction. Donald Trump lied to federal authorities. He concealed these classified documents from the Department of Justice after they subpoenaed them. Any person in America, don't care who you are or what political party you are, if you willfully hid evidence from prosecutors after they subpoenaed them, you are obstructing justice. And you should go to prison, which is why Donald Trump, I believe, will go to prison, and there will be a successful conviction. Maybe not on all charges, but on just enough to put this man in prison for the rest of his life, as Mark Levin so adequately predicted.